Mr. Morrison urged particular care around farms. Since April, a further 6 people have died in farming accidents, the most recent occurring earlier this month when well-known Coamar cattle breeder Thelma Gorman was killed after an accident involving a cow. Sadly, farming remains Northern Ireland's most dangerous industry, with another 6 families devastated in 201,617, Mr. Morrison stated. Whilst this is the same figure as 201,516, continuing the overall downward trend in deaths since the establishment of the Farm Safety Partnership, I am afraid that 6 farming families have already suffered similar heartache to date in 201,718, he continued. Everyone will agree we just cannot see a return to the very high number of farm deaths recorded in 2011 and 2012. Mr. Morrison noted a 13% fall in the number of serious injuries recorded last year. He added, all too often, and understandably, the focus can be solely on workplace deaths. However, what can be more frightening is the number of people seriously injured each year at work. Especially given that the difference between a major, life-changing injury and a fatality can be just a few seconds or inches. That is why HSENI's focus is on trying to reduce the number of serious injuries in the workplace. It is in this context that I am encouraged to see a 13% reduction in major injuries in the past year, although of course this reduction will be no comfort to those who were badly injured. The annual report, published yesterday, said the HSENI had taken various steps to improve safety, including partnering with organizations to provide advice and raise awareness. In the last 12 months, the organization carried out 5,999 inspections and served 144 formal enforcement notices where very poor practice was found. Mr. Morrison added, there is absolutely no room for complacency in any workplace and we must all continue to do whatever we can to avoid serious injury and ill health in our workplaces. Belfast Telegraph.